too far out to score. Ablett's on the edge of the goal square. He needs one more for the century. Stoneham honours the lead to the pocket.
Oh, Ablett, no, no, Ablett.
He's got it.
No.
It's a mark. This for the second fastest century in VFL AFL history. And there it is. Only Bob Pratt got there quicker, and that was one game quicker. Gary Ablett gets his century in his 14th game for the season. And despite the protestations of officials, he has been besieged by people here at his favourite stage, the MCG.
Tony Modra, goal number 100.